about what it is like to know that in just a few short minutes, the four is written every movie for making an amazing show, four nights, down in Darwin.
Okay, this is Ralph DeWolf. Okay, this is Ralph DeWolf. Okay, this is Ralph DeWolf.
Yeah, and I'm Earl Smurl.
And we're coming at you live and in person here from Showbiz Pizza Place, and it's our pleasure to do the next introduction.
Can the pleasure stuff, and let's just get on with the introduction, Rolf.
Okay. As we've been saying today, it's time for our Monkees medley. Yes, the Monkees, one of the greatest rock and roll groups of our time, is here today to do...
Rolf. The Monkees aren't rock and roll group of our time. They was here a long time ago.
Oh, yeah. I know that, Earl. I know that. And the Monkees have this really great TV show.
No, Rolf. They used to have a great TV show. The Monkees are all grown up now, and they're doing other things, you know, like selling real estate.
I know, Earl. But suppose you'd like to do this introduction.
Yeah, okay. Well, there's something Rolf didn't tell you. One of the Monkees, named Michael Nesmith, is now also working in video, you know, like you see on MTV. So they're all pretty good guys. They're selling real estate and doing video productions and stuff like that. So here's the Rock Fire Explosion with our version of Monkees, 1983 style.
Here we come. Walking down the street, we get the funniest looks from everyone we meet. Hey, hey, we're the Monkees. The people say we're monkey around. We're too busy singing to put anybody down. Go wherever we want, do what we like to do. And if you think it's me, boy, you do the same thing too.
Mitzi Mozzarella with this very beautiful rendition.
Like the waves out on the blue sea. Take those.